While officiating at the Uganda Journalism Awards 2023 in Kampala, organized by African Center for Media Excellence, the European Union Ambassador to Uganda, Jan Sadek, urged government agencies and other stakeholders to promote independence of the media for the development of the country. Sadek underscored the significance of independent media in growth of democracy and economic development.
A robust media sector is critical for our societies. It fosters good governance and transparency. It empowers citizens to participate actively in their communities and advocate for change.
He urged the media to turn its eyes on public accountability for sustainable development of the country. He noted that the media must monitor expenditure of public funds to ensure that public funds are not put to waste.
We all need to put our shoulder to the wheel to make sure public funds are spent properly, and the EU welcomes the Ugandan media's continued involvement in these efforts.
Vision Group journalists scooped a number of awards at the Uganda Journalism Awards night, which happened at Sheraton Hotel in Kampala. These include the Urban TV News anchor, Henry Sekanjako, who won the category of health reporting together with Elvis Basude, Richard Wetaya, who won the category of science and technology reporting, and Silva Omago in the category of opinion and editorial commentary. The winners held Vision Group for inspiring their dreams.
It's an excitement for me, and I cannot thank God enough. The story that, you know, enabled me to win this award is about road accidents in Uganda. And it was about the billions of money that government, you know, spends annually on treatment of victims of road crashes.
It gives hope to my colleagues who are also freelancers to, you know, not to give up, to work hard, and to really put, you know, some time in two stories, because it's what can guarantee you a win, like I've won today.
It is a strong wake-up call that it doesn't matter where we are, it doesn't matter where we belong, as long as we are doing the right thing and doing the right story, talking to the right sources, and interacting very well in our articles, we are potential winners.
In the same vein, New Vision's Elvis Basude became a pioneer winner of the Stanbic Shield Award of 2023 as the best journalist and pocketed a prize of 5 million shillings. His story titled Kalangala, a Dreamland with Blemished Reputation, inspired his victory.
The story that actually made me win is titled Kalangala, a Dreamland with a Blemished Reputation. I went to Kalangala, stayed there for 3 days. Documented the sub stories of people living with HIV. Kalangala has got the highest HIV prevalence in Uganda.
Felix Osike, the head of content generation at Vision Group, attributed the massive victory of the Vision Group journalists to the special approach of news reporting, which includes deep investigation and critical analysis.
So we have emphasized to our journalists to go for quality journalism analysis, investigations on issues of public interest. So we're happy that the journalists have, most of them have adapted that, and they have gone for interpretative journalism analysis and investigations. We are really happy about that.
Dr. George Lugalambi, the Executive Director, African Center for Media Excellence, underscored the performance of rewarding the best journalists in the country.
I think celebrating and recognizing their achievements is very important for their motivation and inspiration.
Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.